Can we be honest with ourselves or with God if we are so very afraid, afraid of what we have done and what may happen? I bargain when things go wrong. I make promises I will not keep. I'm afraid of the future, but I'm also afraid of myself. What if I am not good enough to be happy? If I were known, would I or God find myself worthy of sorrow? But if I am going to be awake, alive, then I must see things as they are, both the world and the person I am within it.